The key to the boiler room. All I have to do is shut off the water and hope Donovan takes the bait.
Sorry, but nobody can take anything until I finish the inventory.
In theory, this is where we hang the key to the boiler room. Dr. Fuller always keeps his key with him. This man, Edward Pierce, his file is incomplete. What did Fuller do to him?
Thank you for your help, Doctor.
Thank you. I'll be going. The answers must be hidden in Fuller's office.
I have little time for you, Doctor. You'll find out that it's not only the doctors who have things to do.
I can't shut this with my bare hands. I need a tool. I feel guilty about Elizabeth, but I need the diversion.
Dr. Colden, might there be a problem with the water?
I was about to mention it. It seems it's been cut off yet again.
I can't take this, Marie. I feel I'm gonna burst.
It's not your fault if we have defective plumbing.
And yet, I'm the one who gets punished because I'm gonna have to square off with that annoying old witch. Courage, Elizabeth. Here we go. And hold your tongue this time.
Last. The missing files must be hidden here. The Stendhal syndrome. Of course. This is where Fuller found his diagnosis for Francis Sanders. Something is wrong with these masts. It's some sort of puzzle. I've unlocked something. Patient files. I was right.
Conclusions, session number 17. Patient, Sarah Hawkins. The patient appears to have finally accepted the illusory nature of what she calls the mythos. It goes without saying that these peculiar delusions are the price that comes with her exceptional gifts.
Why does Dr. Fuller write psychological reports about Sarah Hawkins?
At first, I presumed that her blood was the key. But I found nothing to explain Mrs. Hawkins' abilities.
The poor souls downstairs are not Fuller's only subjects.
Then James came. Irate that Charles was keeping secrets from him. I presume that he will try to break into the basement sooner or later. I am prepared.
Hawkins, Fitzroy, and Fuller. What is the connection between these three?
It is fortunate that I had the presence of mind to set the morgue in the basement. When all the fuss about the Hawkins incident finally comes to an end, I will dispose of her belongings. In the meantime, they must remain hidden in plain sight.
Of course. Sarah Hawkins is the connection. I must go back to the basement.
Ah, now that's the Marie that I know. I knew I could count on your scientific curiosity. It's time to show you what you were so eager to discover.
If you're gonna shoot me, at least have the decency to look me in the eyes.
Turn around. Slowly.
Talk, filthy thief! Oh, I swear I'll shoot!
I came to this island to investigate a death and ended up in your shop.
How convenient.
I'm serious. I saw the broken glass and followed the path. The book. Why was it in the safe?
Have you read it?
Answer the question.
How foolish of you. Now you won't be able to escape his will. What did it show you?
She went into Fuller's office. She was looking for Sarah Hawkins' corpse.
Sarah Hawkins, you say? Let's go back to the start, shall we? Whose life did the Necronomicon choose to show you?
Dr. Colden. She was at the Riverside Institute. She's in danger. I have to go.
Wait! No one knows the occult better than me. You might need my help.
All right. All right. I might need you after all.
Perfect. Let's meet later at the Hawkins Mansion. Now go! Rescue the doctor!
Thank you, Drake. I pray that Colden is really here, and alive. An old diary. What the... Fuller, too. Right. Enough time wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her.
My God,
What is happening to me?
What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else. What happened? Something has changed, but what? I've seen this symbol.
Awaken and free me.
Thank you. It has trapped you.
You are confronting powers that surpass you.
Thank you.
looks like things are back to normal. What's going on? It never ends. Damnation. That's me.
Oh God! I gotta get out.
What's going on? You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden? What's going on? Was it a hallucination?
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now. No, it can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer! This madness must stop!
Colden?
did they do to you?
He gave him the gold, and I the azure. I don't see him very often anymore. The green is stronger.
Are you feeling ill?
I'm here, but no. No.
Let's get you out of here.
It comes in my dreams. Our minds melt like colors on a palette.
Come with me.
It's is of the oldest green. A violent living, vibrant. A sea green, maybe. No. No.
Mrs. Hawkins, we must go before someone finds out.
Oh, but he will. He always knows these things when it's about me.
I have seen the same color. It was not as vivid as you said.
A pale copy. A discarded spawn.
Do you know what it was? Tell me.
I can't. We should not call his name. Terrible, terrible consequences.
All right. Come with me.
He will know. He will find us.
One more reason to hurry.
Have I seen you before?
Can you walk?
Maybe.
Then let's go before your husband finds us.